up? What's up, y'all? This is your girl, Lady Louisiana, with I-10 TV, out here in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, at the famous theater.
It's going to be, once again, a very productive outcome, because people are definitely looking forward to seeing that. What's up?
So y'all get ready to see more of Queen of the Bees. So y'all heard it right now here live on I-10 TV. Come out tomorrow. They got their fashion show, and y'all get to see these ladies up close and personal. And guess what? From what I see, you don't.
What's going on? It's Red Radio Diva kicking it here with I-10 TV. Check us out.
What's happening, boy? It's your boy, Big Mike from Q95.5 Lafayette's own 337 Stand Up. I'm out here chilling. I-10 TV, we doing it real major like. Big Mike, I'm out here.
Yo, what's up, man? It's the Big Homie K-Shine with Good Life Productions, and I'm out here chilling with the one and only I-10 TV.
One time, it's your dirty cool DJ Super Mike, I-10 TV. If you ain't watching I-10 TV, you ain't watching TV. Straight like that. It's going down.
Once again, I'm out here chilling with my people, I-10 TV.
Again, this is Queen of the Beast buzzing out for I-10 TV.
Happy birthday.
Lady Louisiana with the Ice and Stevie. It's a privilege to meet you. What's up, Stevie? So I say Stevie or Stevie.
Call him Jackass.
Oh, okay.
Daddy Jackass.
So when you walk in the door, everybody, as you can see, is awaiting you guys' arrival.
Well,
you know, it's Tangie's birthday.
Yeah.
It's her B-Day today.
Yeah.
She's Max 94.1.
Okay.
We got Good Life, my boy Q, out here doing his thing. And I'm Lady Louisiana with the Ice and Stevie.